Hey guys, in this video, we will explore motherhood and career. This is a decision that every woman has to make, because if you take the time off to have a child, it will definitely have an impact on your career. Eva certainly had to work through this as well. In fact, before she found out that she was pregnant, she actually did not want to be a mom. But after 9 months of pregnancy, her thinking has changed a lot. What happened? Today, I want to ask her a few questions to share with you guys. If you're new to our channel, we talked about how to follow Jesus in a big city setting here on Big City Faith. So if you don't want to miss any of our future content, make sure you subscribe and also hit that notification bell. Let's get started. So Eva, tell us, what did your career mean to you?
I don't really see myself as a workaholic, but I do work very hard. I work hard not because of the salary, not because of the title, but it's because of how people see me and then how I can get approval from my friends, from people that I work with, and even from people that I work for. So in my 20s, I think having a good career, it's a label, it's a definition of how successful I am. And I think there is an unspoken universal definition of being successful in the society. People tend to assume that if you have a good job, if you have a good title at this age, if you are making this much of money at this age, then you are considered as a successful person. Or if you are able to purchase certain kind of car or certain size of the house at this age, then you are considered having a good life, having a successful life. I think this thing actually get into my mind as well. So that's why I was working really hard so that people can see me as an independent, successful woman in the tech field.
So when you first found out that you were pregnant, what was going through your mind?
When I found out I am pregnant, it was maybe a month or even less than a month after I joined my current company. In my current company, I see a lot of potentials, I see a lot of opportunities that I can grow, I can become the successful woman that I just described. So when I find out that I'm pregnant, all I was thinking was, oh, what about my career now? Oh, is it too soon? Will I be as competitive as I am right now? Will I be able to keep up all the technologies when I back to the field? Is it too early? Is there some sort of mistake here? Like, I haven't really established any kind of milestone and any sort of reputation yet, and then I'm pregnant. Like, what's going to happen next? I was a bit panicked and worried just because I wasn't sure how people will see me after I go back to work. Will people still give me the same opportunity that I deserve? Will people still think Eva is a competitive developer? Will people think that, oh, now Eva has a family to care, so she won't be able to, you know, work as hard as she was before? I have all those like thoughts and questions in my mind. I was definitely panicked and worried.
So after being pregnant for 9 months, has your thinking changed at all?
Yes, definitely. I think during this 9 months, I experienced this really special bond between me and this unborn baby. So those thinking that I had before, those worry, those concerns that I had before, right now I look back, I think is this girl is really naive. During this 9 months, I have this special bonding with this unborn baby, even though I haven't met her yet, but I know I love her so much. I remember around my 15 weeks of pregnancy, I discovered that I have some spotting for about 2 to 3 days. And during those 2 to 3 days, I had this worriness, I was just freaking out all the time, and I even cry all the time in the bathroom. One time I just asked myself that, am I just not eating healthy? Am I just not resting? Am I just working too hard? So am I losing this baby now? It was only 15 weeks of my pregnancy, but I already have this special feeling towards this kid. So then that's when I know I actually love this unborn baby already. And so that's the time when I know that the concern of my career, the question about my career is no longer the most important things in my life. The most important things in my life at this moment or since that instant, I realized the most important thing in my life is to how to become a better person, how to be a good mom so that I can establish a loving, a safe environment for her. If you ask me if career is still important to me, I'll say I love my job and I really enjoy being a developer. I don't see myself to give up my career completely. But having a good career, having a successful career path, it's not a most important thing to me now. It's no longer the label, no longer the definition to define who I am anymore.
The last question I want to ask is, if you can go back to talk to your younger self who did not want to have children, what would you say to her?
I don't think I made a wrong decision to not have kids until this point. I think financially, physically, and mentally, we are ready to have this kid. But I do think that a lot of question and concern that I had before, it suddenly don't matter that much anymore. Just like what I shared before, during those 9 months, I grow into the way that I never thought I would become. I start focusing on things that I've never focused on before. I have a new perspective of looking at things. What is success? What really makes me happy? What is the most important things in my life? Those questions have different answers now. I'm glad that I came to the conclusion and I'm glad that I am no longer struggling between motherhood and career. And I'm very excited to meet our baby girl in less than 5 weeks. I'm really excited to see how this baby girl can shape me and then can teach me how to become a better person, a good mom for her.
I hope you found today's sharing helpful from Eva. If you enjoy what she shared about, if this is something that you're thinking about, maybe you're in your 20s, juggling motherhood and your career, give this a thumbs up and also tell us your experience and your thoughts down in the comments. And we will see you guys in the next video.